She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was counting up like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
Yeah, you came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man.
I really don't know what look I'm going for. I gotta get it together, okay? And now I'm gonna color correct. I'm gonna be using the LA Girls Pro Concealer. I want this to be a chit chat get ready with me, but I'm not even going nowhere, so my whole face gonna be orange. Now I'm going to use a drugstore foundation called L'Oreal Paris Infallible Pro Matte in the shade 112. I'm thinking about mixing it. S-I-E-N-N-A. Don't know. Don't care. But yeah, that's my shade. Nothing is going to spend today. I'm going to highlight and contour. I'm going to be using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Fawn. And I'm also going to be using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Dark Cocoa. I'm going to be using the same old, y'all know how I do. I use my True Complexion Contour Palette in the color, the shades medium to dark. I'm using my contour shade. I'm going to sculpt my face. Everything I use will be listed below. I'm just not even. I'm not even finna go through this shit no more. Today I will be spraying my face with the Master Fix Maybelline Master Fix by Face Studio. Look, I'm just spraying my face. Yeah, I'm sorry. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, today I'm just, I don't know. It's only been 22 minutes. This is the quickest I ever did my makeup. Yeah. I'll be using one of these purples, okay? I'm sorry, y'all. Like, today I'm just not feeling it. I don't know what's wrong with me. Like, what's your problem, Tossie? What's going on? Like, I don't know. I thought it was gonna be a chit chat get ready with me, but I don't have nothing to talk about. So, like, and then I don't have nowhere to go, so I just thought about that too. So, yeah. Shades of purple, y'all. It ain't funny. Don't ask. It's gonna be in the comments. It's shiny. I'm gonna use this Too Faced chocolate bonbon palette. Ain't no rules to makeup. Concealer. We gonna do sunburns today though.